When Jamie was 5, I think, Nathan and I were in the kitchen at night, arguing. I remember looking out the window, and I saw him playing basketball by the pool. Somewhere between all the yelling and the next time I looked out, he had disappeared. And I went outside, and he was floating face down in the pool. And we didn't know how long he'd been out there. And Nathan pulled him in. And eventually he coughed and he cried. But he was okay. And I felt like I had damaged him. I felt like the worst parent in the world. And it took me a really long time to forgive myself for that.